action.
There's blood dripping through the ceiling fixture again.
Cool.
Zoe, time for school.
I'm brushing my teeth.
You forgot to bring your costume or you forgot to make your costume?
You forgot the cupcakes.
Son.
What's this play about anyway?
American history.
The award for the most disturbing costume goes to Zoe Balakai, who decided to come as a pilgrim who has been scalped.
What?
I'm a lesbian!
There's nothing different about my daughters.
Dad, could you buy me a coffin?
Why would you want a coffin?
I need one.
Watch out.
Well, if it isn't the movie director. You hear about the horror contest? Cash prize forever turns in the best short horror film.
For college kids, dummy. You'll never win!
Action!
My advice would be if you're squeamish about anything like severed body parts, never open the fridge. Eat canned food.
No more horror films. If you want to film something, you can film your sister's wedding.
Dad.
I'm Pastor Bob, and this is my wife, Earth.
You must be joking.
We're planning a classic black tie wedding.
I don't think I own a black tie.
Oh, God. Could you avoid the public displays of affection we're eating?
Keep boiling weird.
Yeah, we got that covered. Thanks.
I have requested that you stop keeping bloody, severed body parts in the fridge. I have begged you not to shave the neighbor's dogs. Now I am ordering you to quit making this horror film.
How's it gonna end?
Absolutely fabulous.